Hello everyone, welcome to PugMuscle. My name is PugMuscle and we're playing some more Firewatch. It took me a second to remember we're playing, even though I was looking right at it. So, we were supposed to be going to check something. I'm going the wrong way. I was going the right way before, and then I decided to go the wrong way. For fun. Now, let's see. Rope. Oh. Broken window. Can't really board it up right now. Oh yeah, I gotta go do something. So let's see, what are we supposed to do? It's always a nice little mechanic that they add in. Always like that. Like, I don't know, some little tick that the character might have, you know, that he or she always grabs something whenever they do something. Oh, look, a board. Get a couple more boards. Look at that. I'm glad of these boards are just laying around. Look at that brick. What? Drop it. Drop. Drop. Pressing. Okay. Right. Yep. Looks like a brick. Thank you. Okay. I'm going to board up that broken window. Apparently that's all we're doing. I remember talking to Delilah, but I don't remember what it was about. So. Even though it's a summer game, I get the, I don't know, the feeling of cool breezes, like crisp winter or fall breeze is what I always imagine. But that's what I always look forward to living in Louisiana. That's what you always look forward to. The second spring hits, you're like, oh, this is nice. It's kind of like, kind of nice, but you know that summer's coming, and you know what's about to happen, that you're not actually going to want to go outside during summer because you live in Louisiana and south, and it's just miserable.
I got that window all patched up, so what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Do we see any smoke?
Yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task, and yeah. I'll give it to you.
Let you know.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Yes.
You know, I'm gonna hike around for a while before I really put my nose to the grindstone.
I didn't.
Oh, yeah, you do that.
Okay, I didn't mean to do that, actually.
Okay, now I'm ready. Let's get to work.
Good. Now get to work.
Huh. That's very cinematic. Oh, day 9 already. Wasn't this already another day? We just started this? Oh, it's nice. Nice acoustic song. And then it's gone. Okay, there it is. I like that they give us something to listen to while it's loading. Oh, this is nice.
Hello, Henry. Having a nice afternoon?
I sure am.
I might never leave.
Well, I called with some bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
It's a coincidence. How many pairs of girls go backpacking?
Yeah.
Probably a lot.
Yeah, probably a lot.
Yeah.
So
I wasn't really sure what to
choose. You didn't get their names then? Look, it's not going to be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
I think it's worth mentioning something.
I think it is, unfortunately.
Yeah. I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Aw. But, yeah, I think it's best to... Oh, wow. That was another jump. But yeah, best to keep it kind of vague and not really get into holding withholding information from the police. I don't think they... I think this is frowned upon very badly in the law enforcement industry. Area, whatever you want to call it. Not the best thing to do.
Henry. Henry, wake up.
Oh. Uh-oh. This feels urgent. Maybe that's...
Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Whoa, hey. Hi, Julia.
You're a big dumb idiot.
Oh, baby, you sound tired.
Oh.
I am.
Talk to Julia. Oh.
Are you having a nice time?
It's good here. I'm fine. Are you?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that's good.
Ooh. Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Bye, baby.
Oh. That was an interesting conversation. I'm assuming we didn't have with Julia, but someone was too tired to realize that. It actually took me a second to realize that that was Julia. Couldn't, her accent kind of came and went. So, two forks. Yes, that is two forks. Hike north, retreat.
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more.
Meh. You might have to.
Good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6.
That's a lot.
She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
Huh. Wheelbarrows. We'll go this way. Unfortunately, she's probably pooping a lot, too.
So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night? You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles.
Uh-oh.
I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation, and I'd just be spoiling it.
Aw.
I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I shouldn't be out here.
Yes, you should.
No, I just ran away from my problems.
No, you didn't.
Didn't
I?
We
all fuck up.
Runs towards those.
Oh, look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I...
That's steep.
I was with this guy, Javier.
Javier. Oh,
he's incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper.
Oh, yeah, I bet he was.
For almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and... I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Waltz was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette.
Oh, no, that's...
For some reason. I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me.
Oh,
I
wow.
I came out here. I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. I've just lied about it for over 10 years.
Whoa.
And, for some reason, I wanted you to know.
Confiding in you today.
I figured you've told me so much about you. So, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
Well, unfortunately, life happens. can't look at everything as if you screwed up or messed up all the time. Kind of have to just take it for what it is and keep moving, unfortunately. And I say unfortunately because it's hard. And it's really tough to do that sometimes and just say, well, you know, I did what I did, or they did what they did, and it has to be accepted because you can't go back in the past and change it. You can accept it and choose what to do with it. That information, that is. And that's a really important thing I think any person has to learn and does learn over time as they grow up and stuff. Is this it? Supply cache.
Found the supplies.
Oh, good. Enjoy.
Eh, okay. One, two, three, four. Nice. So do I bring him food for the other lookout?
Got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Oh, okay.
Who do you think I am?
Day 64. Running through this. I wonder how many days are in the summer. 368. Well, so 90, I guess, if you go 3 months, you know. Roughly. That's a rough estimate. I'm not counting those extra days and whether or not they have 30 or 31 or maybe 29. I don't think it has 29. June, July, August. Whoa.
You've got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
I see that.
It's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet.
Oh, really?
I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them.
Ooh, risque,
but
huh?
Why don't you do the honors?
Huh. How about Delilah?
Delilah's a nice name.
No, you big dummy.
I was kidding.
Big dummy.
No, you're dumb. Not. You're sweet, but we can't call it the Delilah Fire.
Oh, come on.
Okay, what then?
How about my middle name, June?
The June Fire, even though it's July.
Ah, we're in July right now.
I like
64
it.
Days in, it's July, so...
The June. So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
Uh-oh.
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink.
Oh.
I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe.
Really?
She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head.
I wonder what that is.
You'd like it there.
I've had one too many bad experiences with tequila. I'm a little reticent to try it again.
Nah.
Well, maybe not a big tequila person. Good experience with it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, maybe.
Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm looking at you.
Wow, that's creepy.
Well, let me know when you are.
I wonder if that actually happened because I actually looked over here. I was just coming to see if where she was whenever I was discussing that with her and everything. Very... very kind of creepy. That kind of creeps me out, actually. Not creepy, but, you know. Yeah, no. So. Alright, we'll get this.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I love how they look at night. During the
day,
it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
It's like when you're sitting by a campfire.
Me too.
Good.
Yeah.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you.
Uh-oh.
Not in the same way. I know it's probably been a while since you've connected with someone the way we have. I don't mean to get all heavy, but it's been really nice.
Aww.
I wish I was over there.
I wish you were too.
Whoa.
We could sit outside. We could talk about these radios. We could, You know.
What? What could we do?
Well.
Uh-oh.
Let me tell you.
Uh-oh. It just got a little dirty. And Rizman talking a little too much to old Delilah. Or maybe just enough. Depends. It's a little much. Now it's day 76. Yay. As you probably can tell. Oh.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Huh.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher.
A poacher, really?
I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Huh. Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Come on, please.
Yeah, well, I've seen what they can do to a tree, and trees aren't even food.
Thank you, Henry.
They do mess up some trees. Yeah. There's the old campfire where the girls were hanging out. Hopefully they're not dead. Really, really hope they're not dead. So, okay, come on. Why would I drop it? I guess I can put it away. I don't really need it out right this second. Is this another way to go? Ooh. Oh, I can walk through the bushes. Kind of cool. The lake. We're going to go fishing, right? Uh-oh. Well, hello, clipboard. Whoops. Wait, I wanted to...
What the... I found a clipboard down here, and there's something strange going on.
Uh-oh. The same way, 705.
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
Me too. What's your
favorite?
That
doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
The feelings for 2H may be just drunk.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
Henry, I'm worried.
Look at the stream.
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating.
Right.
Regardless, just let me know, okay, Buckaroo? That. Oh, God. I don't know why I just called you that.
I found a walkie-talkie out here, too.
Okay.
It's going shithouse.
Yeah. Oh, God. What the hell? Oh, God. Just got that crap kicked out of us, apparently.
Are you there?
What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know.
Someone just hit
me.
Holy crap.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
Yeah, that's a little crazy.
What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
He did.
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's where you saw that damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Oh, it's a call.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
Look, I know what I saw. Hey, it was our words with initials for our names, H and D, clear as day.
Yeah, with exactly what y'all said.
Feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Yeah.
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with the walkie-talkie taking notes and talking to God knows who. What do you think is going on behind that fence?
Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry.
Yeah, you're telling me. All right, I'm on my way to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
Okay. There's got to be a reasonable explanation. Also, I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
Yeah, okay. Hike safe.
I'm here for who say this. Went down in Wapiti, sure. What the hell that is? I don't really understand what that means, but they're talking about Wapiti Station as well. So, 1 second. I'm not talking to you. Okay, so let's see. Where? That's the supply drop point. So where's Wapiti Station? Should be, oh. That's Campfire Smoke. Wapiti Station. Wapiti Meadow. Okay. So we ran along here. Okay. What we're going to do is go back up this way. So yeah. It's kind of creepy have that kind of stuff go on when you're, I don't know, confiding in someone. And granted, I guess technically we didn't do physically anything wrong, but, you know, obviously it's stuff that we probably wouldn't want other people knowing. Maybe Henry wouldn't. I don't know about Delilah, but kind of crazy. Who would punch me? So, just a tree stump. All right, we're heading the right way.
All right, I'm here. Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Yeah.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Yeah, it's huge.
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
Yeah, I've tried to get in here before. No dice.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Knock, knock.
Scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Oh, are they? Oh. I wanted to do this. Knock, knock. Henry wants to come in. Knock. Can I do it? No. Big ol' Henry's coming to knock on your door. Alright, so where am I going? So let's see. Okay. So I need to go. Whoa. Look for control burns south of Ruby River. Where's the Ruby River? You're kidding, right? Well, dangery dang. Okay. What was that noise? Seriously. That wood sounds crazy. trees. Trees sound crazy. I guess one thing I like about this game is that everything feels like it's a huge, I mean, just massive area we're in. Like, looking at that map, I'm just like, oh my god, it's going to take forever to get anywhere. But then it doesn't. You're actually not walking for too long before you actually get to where you need to be. So I really like that the game makes you feel like you're really in the woods, that you're really out there. But when it actually comes down to it, it doesn't take too long to get anywhere. But it does a really good job of kind of getting you lost into the environment. Everything. So let's see. So, Thunder Canyon. So which way? Medicine wheel. Whoa. Did I see that and just not notice it? I remember seeing it on others' maps. I can't remember. Okay. Follow the river or not? I'm trying to sink. See, I feel like I shouldn't follow the river and go down, but I kind of want to go by that medicine wheel. Gotta go through Thunder Canyon. Oh, that might be the only way to go, actually. Yeah, let's follow the river. We'll do that. Because it looked like you actually have to follow the river to get where we need to go. Because I don't think there's a crossing point. Oh, nice music. Always love when the music kicks in. Come on, Henry. You can do better than that. Okay. It's our rock. Hopefully we can find someone over there that can help us with getting that that fence open. Take care of this. Oh, is that my lookout? I didn't even realize I was just right there. See? That's what I'm talking about. That's why this game's great.
Hey. Let's see. Around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't really sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
Alright, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
1 second.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know.
What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Definitely, I think that.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
You sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Oh, I missed it. So where's... Ah, crap. I wanted to go by that medicine wheel. So where is it? Oh, is that where that's where I have to jump across. Oh. Well, I guess I'll just have to go in here. Huh. Thought, oh, why'd it save? Oh, I can do it here. Hey, hey, hey. Henry wants to come in. Okay. I won't copy other Let's Players anymore. But it's fun sometimes. Okay. So let's see. See, I meant to go down that one that goes to Cache 306, but I didn't realize that it was, I had to hop over the canyon. Otherwise, I would have taken this way and then just went across and then went down to the medicine wheel. But now we got to go to Two Forks and we're going to go to 307. Okay, so let's do it.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yeah. I hope I'm going the right way. Kind of wondering where in the world. South River, right. Okay, so I'm going the right way, technically. I wonder if this is the way they intended for me to go. Because it looks like you can kind of choose your own path, which I like, but at the same time, I'm like, am I seeing everything you want me to see, game? Am I missing things? I always feel like I'm missing stuff in games. Which makes me really bad at games sometimes. Oh. Because I get this feeling like, oh, well, maybe I missed something, and then I have to go and check it out. Like, if you watch me play Zombie U, oh my god, that's what took me so long. Because I'm like, feeling like I need to keep checking everything. In every nook and cranny, and so many of that in that game, man. So many twists and turns that made you think you're finding something cool, but you weren't. Can I go up this way? Nope. Okay. Did you lock? I was about to say, did I get trapped? Okay, come here. Why would you do that? I'm supposed to be going down. South of River River. Okay, we're going to try to get through this. Not take up our time with just a bunch of walking. And climbing. Come on, Henry. You can do this. You know what you're doing. There we go. All right. What's that? What? What? Okay, so it's my... What was I gonna... There was something I wanted me to radio. Oh, that's the control burn.
Whoa, the June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
That's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
My cabin's okay. I'm assuming my cabin's alright. That dude didn't go through it or anything. Okay. Looks like we're heading the right way, and we're gonna go talk to them firefighters about giving me an axe. That's what firefighters do. Whoops. Oh, wait, my controls are not my strong suit. Okay, so, yeah. This way. Yeah. Where's the cache? Huh. What's the point of that? I mean... One. Yes. Whoops. There we go. Get that. Ron, really, the wish of the power that could be issued didn't suck ass. Prefer to keep us some pen and paper while I'm doing this. Get hold of you right away. My sister was leaving me messages alone. Issue. Through this bottle. Terminal 7. Alright. This is...
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Okay, I see what we're doing. That's what I'll burn it. Oh, God. No! Aw, man. I didn't mean to miss that. Wasn't paying attention. Gosh, dang it. Yeah, I gotta go this way. What's that?
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
Oh,
that was
man.
Not a fun hike back to civilization.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
Pork Pond.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den. Or, you know, anywhere.
Yeah, I wonder who stole it. Oh yeah, I remember this. Camp Arapoa. Oh.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Yeah, I think this is the farthest out we actually go from the map. This is where I walk. No. I don't think so now. Okay. Come on, go down. We're running out of time. See you walking. Can I walk this ravine? Oh, no. Okay. Maybe it just wants me to go back. Or maybe it wants me to go this way. This is the way it wants me to go. Some high ground. I thought that was a person coming up right there. Let's see. Oh, that. Is there a way to cross? There's a bear. The bear was there. Someone got that down. What am I supposed to do? Well, come on. Okay, maybe not that way. Where am I supposed to go? Is this the way you wanted me to go? No, it's not what I want. My map. Yeah, I'm starting to double back. Port Pond, unless I go back. No. Oh, I passed it up. There's gotta be a way to get across somewhere around here. Just where is it? Is it a high point? But I don't really feel like I made it to a like there was a way right here. See, there's a high point. Maybe it wants me to go that way. Huh. Okay, I would like to report these things. You're not gonna let me. Okay. Blood? Almost like blood for a second. Okay. Okay, man. Okay. Find part of paradise and also have control part.
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I'm gonna sound crazy.
Maybe you just ask him to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find. You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
I mean, he wasn't a scout or a weeblo or whatever?
I got the sense that boy could barely tie his shoes, let alone a clove hitch.
What the hell's a clove hitch?
Ah, well, it's a knot that you are probably too old and too stubborn to learn.
Hmm. Yes, I am.
You use it to rafts and shelters and stuff like that.
You know how to tie one?
Heck no, I'd make a weeblo do it.
Come on.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
And I want to talk about it first.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss. Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
What?
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching? I mean, you and I aren't very interesting.
Oh, you know, probably just horned toads.
And a Wapiti Station clipboard with our conversations on it is just, what, recreation for them?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Somebody is obviously up to something. I'm freaking out here.
At least we know there is something real happening behind that fence.
I think that we should consider that maybe this is all just a coincidence, but my gut says that there is something bad going on.
Mine too. What could they be doing there?
Okay.
Area 52.
So what's next?
I'm going to do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can and keep an eye out.
I'm about to.
I found an axe.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
Oh, really?
This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Yes, we have axe. Nice. Alright, is there anything else? Pick up, I doubt there's anything else. I think that's the only thing out here that really is worth anything. Stump. You're not worth anything, Stump. You're just a stump. Why would this be open like that? Oh, look, the little mound. Okay. A little bit easier to get through. Alright, now we gotta cross the broken bridge. Totem pole. Drop. Okay. Get out. Alright, so let's see. That looks like a good way to go. We'll go way up there and drop across. Oh. I was like right here the entire time. Not surprising. Well, not exactly right here. Come on. Okay. Come on. Let's do it. Right, that's the long drop. That's not where I was trying to go. I wanted to go up on that. Can't cross right here because of that little stick. Can't do... Okay, there we go. Oh, this is where I just... Okay, all right. Just came through this way. Oh, maybe it just... It was actually trying to leave. What was that? Sun? Had something on the screen and I can't find it now. Oh. Oh, now I can clear stuff. Nice. Sweet. So that's not the way to go. I bet. Nope. Oh my gosh. Oh, I see. We'll chop down this damaged tree. Use that to get across. Timber. I think I said that after. Bad to. Hop. Damaged tree. Hop. How about hop on? There we go. Oh, hop over, as in, like that. All right. Okay, so where do I need to go? I need to go back to the fenced area. Turn to Wapiti Station, Wapiti Meadow. Okay. Here we go.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
Oh. What was that?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
Whoa.
No.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa, that was creepy.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No.
Oh, wow.
Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Whoa, that was creepy. Someone started coughing over our line. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to end this right here. But yeah, so a lot's happened. We can discuss this down in the description down below. But anyways, if you like this video, please leave a like down at the bottom. If you want to see more, just hit subscribe. I'll let the rest of this play out. So actually, we could start off right after, I'm assuming.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the 50th time today. The June fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
All right.
You can do me for a trip out of here. I don't care if it's on horseback or a helicopter or in a canoe. Just get me out of here.
Henry, we have work left to do. Let's chat about what's bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
You get it. Come on, Henry. You get it.
I was wondering if your flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower.
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Yep, still up.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Let me look at it, and I'll tell you.
No,
Top row.
You don't need to tell me, just internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to.
Oh. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Okay. So, I have to end this right here because we're all out of time. But anyways, yeah, so a lot's going on and we've heard someone listening to us. But we've also... Oh, look at a little raccoon. Oh, hey, little raccoon. Oh, there... By the way, Markiplier and some other people have gotten a turtle and I don't have a turtle. A turtle. Why didn't I get to see the little turtle? Why did I miss the turtle? That's sad. I'm gonna try to find the turtle next episode. Oh, look. Ha! Don't tread on me. That's amusing, because it's on the floor. Alright, anyways, thank you all for watching. If you want to see more, just hit subscribe. If you like this video, leave a like. I did that all out of order, but oh well, thank you, and I hope you have a great day. Really neat to see the rock formations and stuff.
Site and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
It seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 pieces of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see.
Oh.
What a job this is.